Every summer, my family heads up north to Multnomah, New Hampshire, where we spend a week's vacation. We go hiking, we barbecue, and we take the boat out onto Lake Winnipesaukee. Before the week comes to an end, we always head over to Green's Basin, where there's a cliff jump. I hate the cliff jump. It's horrible, terrifying. So naturally, I force myself to jump off of it every single year, in hopes that it'll be easier than the year before. Coming into the semester, I was apprehensive about leaving the familiarity of college life and coming to an internship in the city. The idea was daunting at first, but I quickly realized that I was perfectly capable of anything that could be thrown my way. I learned that by stepping out of my comfort zone and facing my fears, I was allowing myself to grow both personally and professionally. This semester, working as a playwrights coach at a Boston public school, I got to witness the kids' endless energy, enthusiasm, and determination every day. One day, a kindergartner came up to me wanting to learn how to do the monkey bars, so of course I told her I would help her learn. We started with me holding onto her as she crossed back and forth until I felt she was ready to do it on her own. She made it a couple bars forward before she stopped and looked at me with really wide eyes because she wanted help to be lowered down to the ground. But I knew it was a much shorter drop than she thought, so I told her that she had to do it on her own. She waited, clung on, until her hands finally started to give out, and she dropped down to the ground. She tumbled a little, fell over, but she popped right back up, and she looked at me kind of surprised and excited, and she had realized that she survived what she thought was a much worse drop. I tell you this story because it's similar to my jump and to this semester. Every year when I hit the water and I swim back up to the top, I realize that I have nothing to be afraid of and wonder why I was up there for over a half an hour getting the courage to take the jump. This semester, I feel more confident in myself as a professional, more knowledgeable about social innovation and change, and more prepared not only as a result of my internship, but also from living and navigating in the city on my own. I'm determined to always push myself to leave my comfort zone and face my fears, like taking the jump and entering programs like this, because in the end, there is nothing to be fearful of, and I can only learn and grow from the experiences. Never be afraid to make the jump into a new experience or let go of something that you've been holding on to, because most things aren't nearly as scary as they seem, and the chances are you'll benefit much more than you expected in the end. And if a six-year-old can have the courage to do so, then so can I, so can you. Thank you.